Got brand new details tonight about that fight at Vigor High School. Just a few hours ago, we were able to confirm a 17-year-old girl booked into Metro is connected to that fight. Laylia James being charged as an adult second-degree assault. That's because, according to the Mobile County DA, she used a, quote, deadly weapon. Just yesterday, Pritchard Police telling us that weapon, brass knuckles. Two other girls charged as juveniles. Police say the other girl was the victim. She was taken to the hospital.